If you don't want to build your house or tiny house out of a regular shipping container, then you can build with shipping container frames, which allows for more customization and you will have less metal to cut and insulate. Shipping container frames are the structural support for shipping containers, which are typically made of steel. These frames are what give the shipping containers their strength and durability, allowing them to be stacked, transported, and used for many purposes. Make sure you buy container frames that are already assembled or welded into one solid unit. If the manufacturer don't usually weld the parts together, ask and see if he will do so for an additional fee. The freight shipping might cost you more, but you will save money in the long run, especially if you don't have the heavy lifting equipment needed to assemble and hoist the roof into position. After the container frame is assembled, then you can frame the interior and sheath. Then add doors, windows, electrical, utilities and plumbing. If you live near an area that manufactures sips, then they can cut the sips to fit the container frame. Depending on the manufacturer, they can also cut your doors, windows, add exterior sheathing or siding. Many companies sell their sips pre-wired for electrical, but as you can imagine, every additional service will cost you more money. You can Google or AI sips manufacturers near me. Or you can contact Home Depot and Lowe's to see how they can assist with your project. You may decide to frame the interior with 2x2s or 2x4s and sheathe with OSB. Shipping container frame dimensions are usually 8 feet by 20 feet and 8 feet by 40 feet. Please like, comment and subscribe to the Affordable Alternative Housing Solution channel. Thanks for watching.